Nordlink, a green coupling of the German and the Norwegian electricity grids. This HVDC cable travels all the way from the converter station Tonstad in Norway to the converter station Wilster in Germany through the Baltic Sea. This connection ensures a reliable power supply for both countries. How does this work? Here we will show you. On- and offshore wind parks in Germany produce a great amount of green energy. What happens when the power cannot be directly consumed? What do we do with all this surplus of energy? Any excess of power produced by wind generation in Germany can be stored in the Norwegian lakes. Combining the Lucas-Nuelle wind power plant system, the high voltage DC transmission line model, and pumped storage power plant system, the emulation of this project in the lab is possible. This SCADA interface, designed with the Lucas-Nulle SCADA Designer, replicates the configuration of this project. After starting the simulation, a wind profile is loaded into the wind power plant emulation. Once all grid synchronization requirements have been met, the system is automatically coupled to the grid. When there is excess of wind power, Germany exports the energy via a high-voltage DC cable to Norway. The operators of the converter stations can decide, depending on the energy market, how much power is exported and in which direction. The energy market depends on the weather conditions and load schedules. The wind energy generated in Germany will be stored in Norway via pumped storage power plants. After starting the operation of the pumped storage power plant, the synchronous generator is coupled to the grid once the appropriate conditions have been met. The storing function must be activated. It can be seen here that the electrical energy is stored as hydraulic energy in the reservoir of the pumped storage power plant in Norway. When wind energy production is low or energy demand in Germany increases, the direction of power flow is reversed and Norway exports energy to Germany. The pumped storage power plant changes its mode of operation to supply the required energy. This connection also helps to reduce fluctuations in wind power generation, avoid blackouts, and is also beneficial for energy prices in both countries. Use this advanced training system to provide your students with the latest and most interesting topics in the field of electrical power engineering and renewable technologies.